Here's the passageway between the two islands, and looks like it's about as clear as it's going to get at the beginning of the season here. And that's where it starts to fill in. So we still have some ice there, too.